Known as Music Hub. I thank you guys for watching. I am Ropa Fazo Zivanomoyo, known as Ropa Fazo or Ropa or Vote. Thank you so much, guys. And today we've got our guest, our artist, our R&B pop artist, Divaren from here in Masungo. It's not tender, I may say, but you are going to enjoy this this program, and this interview is going to be great. And we're going to ask him a few questions. And I know you guys are going to enjoy it. And thank you so much. So, Divaren, thank you for coming here.
It's a pleasure.
Okay. So, I want to know, what's your real name?
My real name is Deliverance Nicholas Majaya.
Okay, that's a nice name.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. So, your age?
I'm 21.
Okay, 21.
Yeah.
Mhm. You're 21, or you're going to turn.
I'm 21, turning 22 in
August. Okay. So I want to know about your music industry. Yeah. I want to know, like, what kind of music do you sing?
I sing R&B and pop.
Okay.
Versatility in Afrobeat also.
Okay, why did you choose it?
I chose that because I think it's more approachable and it's more like accommodating to everyone.
Mm-hmm.
You know, anyone can actually listen to it and listen to what you're saying, listening to the words that you're bringing out in that music. So yeah, I can say that's the reason.
That's true. So iwe wakati garidi kuiba so ushinakiza bani so.
I think singing was just a family thing.
Uh-huh.
But me as like an artist, me branding myself as an artist, started like being more serious into it around 2018.
Uh-huh.
That's when I became like really serious. Before, I was just doing singles and features with people, but then it wasn't a serious thing. It was just, you know, that one time playing and for fun thing.
Okay, yeah. Okay, we hope that you're going to be great. Our upcoming artists here in Masungo, Wezira Wezara,
Snoopsenda
Singaiti. So today we're going to hear you've got a new album.
Wanna
know what is it all about? Wanna know the name of the songs in it?
Yeah.
What's going on? This guy is just what?
Well, so that's my very first project.
Okay.
It's called the Don't Worry album.
Uh-huh.
So the Don't Worry album is an album which consists of a life story, which consists of love stories, mm-hmm. which consists of different aspects of, you know, what's happening around us in the community whatsoever.
Mm-hmm.
And I had named it Don't Worry album because, you know, I was trying to tell people not to worry,
uh-huh.
not to worry about love, not to worry about the economy, not to worry about what's happening around the community.
Yeah. That's great.
Thank you.
I like it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I like it. So I want you to tell me, like, do you have favorite music of yours, your own? I want to know.
Well, I cannot say I have like specific favorite songs that I did. I love every single song that I did.
Uh-huh.
Because it depends on my mood. It depends, you know, like how I wrote it and why I wrote it and who I wrote it for.
Okay.
Yeah, so like I love every single song that I did.
That's great.
Yeah.
Great.
Thank you
so much. So, I want to ask you a personal question.
Yeah, shoot.
Anika.
Yeah.
You know, some artists, but not so expected to do. Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
She's sweet.
Because
he's my boyfriend. He was going to see.
Yeah.
Official real girlfriend.
Well, that's because, you know, like, I think a person's life has to be private.
Uh-huh.
So that part of my life is like more private than private. Not because if I had one or if I do have one, I wouldn't want people to know about it. But then, like, it's a matter of, you know, keeping myself to myself.
Mm-hmm.
And if I am to tell people about, you know, my life or mm-hmm. my wife or mm-hmm. my girl,
mm-hmm.
you know, obviously I'll do a wedding and everyone will know
yeah.
who the queen is.
Yeah.
So yeah, I think for the meantime, I would keep my life private and to myself.
Okay, yeah. That's great.
Thank you.
I like your personality.
Well, thank you so
great.
Much.
Great.
Mm-hmm. Thank you
so much. Okay, wait. Like, I want to know, Kuti, in Zimbabwe,
yeah.
your artist,
yeah.
we want to know, I can rely on him or yeah. her. I can give a chance, I can work with him or her. Yeah.
Well, as for me, I cannot say I can rely on people, right? Mm-hmm. And then I vibe with all artists, like
uh-huh.
because I believe in supporting local ads.
I
believe in supporting any given local product which is branded out there. So I wouldn't say I would rely on a person, but I know that unity is, you know, is power. Unity is everything. But I wouldn't say, you know, I rely on somebody.
Okay, that's yeah. mwah.
Thank you.
Because one, kuti kuti mudi musi muzirane kuti chichi zvinzvacho zviite. Because this is Zimbabwe, we have to be together. Say mashingo, we need to be together for everything to go well. Handitika saka for this moment, we are so happy that we are going to play one of his videos named No One Else, right?
Yeah.
Aha.
I'm loving my life. With you, I feel alive. You made a spark in my heart. I'm burning, can you see the fire? I'm loving my life. With you, I feel alive. You made a spark in my heart. I'm burning, can you see the fire? I'm loving my life. I'm loving my life.
I've got a few questions for you.
Yeah, shoot.
My baby.
Shoot.
Yes. So Nurobunzuti, this song. When you're so you're Ani, Kuti, no, I'm yours.
Well, I told you it's private.
Okay.
But I can do tell you that, like, it was, you know, like expression of how you exactly feel.
Wow.
You know, like when you write what you feel, what you're saying, and uh-huh. you know what you're thinking of at that particular moment. So
okay.
yeah, that's basically no one else for you.
Okay, so my lyrics are akangouya here musoro kana kuti sizongoshora, it's your private life.
I cannot say akangouya because whenever I write a song, I don't just write a song
mm-hmm.
just for the sake of, you know, like urum studio and you're writing a song.
Okay.
I like, most people think it's weird, but then, like, I think everything I write is because of God.
Uh-huh.
Why? Because I've never actually wrote something down from my head.
Uh-huh.
You know, like, it's just something that comes, you know, from, I don't know where it comes from. But then, like, when I vibe to a beat, when I vibe to, you know, like, what I'm feeling, I just uh-huh. end up writing something, you know, something like that.
Okay. Saka iwe kana wanyora wosunge kadai so.
Yeah.
Iwe, do you expect kuti kunzioko kune vanhu vari kutofilawo izvozvo and they are doing also kune vasikana vavo kuti tichi life nyatso wochi bo waona.
I do like really wish for that, for people to listen to the music, to implement it into their lives, because at the end of the day, everyone falls in love at one given time. Chiro, whatever, what people might think, but at some time you will fall in love. So like, I do write for those people, you know, so that like whenever you feel that, you know what you're feeling.
Okay.
You know how to express what you're feeling.
Okay.
You know, something like that.
Oh, that's great. So inina angupandanzo this song.
Yeah.
I saw the video. I liked it. But nyeri pondekuti ndirikuda kuziva kuti producer with you.
Yeah.
They will copy with you. I want to know him.
Yeah.
Or her. I don't know.
Yeah. Well, so me and my brother opened the studio.
Wow.
Here in Masinga, it's called Studio 1000.
Okay.
That's where we do most of the songs. Not only my songs, but even other artists' songs. So yeah, that's where we really made the song from scratch.
Okay.
Up until the way it was.
Ah, it's just, you know, it is. Yeah. My expensive boom, so then, Mimi,
yeah.
Are you expecting other artists to come to you and say, no, we want to work on our song with you and stuff?
We would really, really love, you know, other artists to come, because that's the whole point we opened the studio for.
Okay.
We opened for the studio for that, so that every single artist can get a chance to record.
Okay.
Every single artist can get a chance to make their dream come true, to make their sound, you know, come out the way they want it to be.
Okay.
Yeah.
So guys, look, Zoti, your studio, you know, you can look at your copy.
Yeah.
Okay. Iri copy kwa jena.
Yeah. So the studio is in Cheke, at Seskin Manende Street, right next to Zayoja FIF, the big Zayoja FIF that they renovated.
Oh, apa.
Yeah, so that's where the studio is. And then anyone who wants to get there, like if you go on Google Maps or any given maps, if you search Studio 1000, you can get the exact location of it.
Okay.
And then you can come there, because like it's already there, you know, even on Google you can search it and then you can find the location.
Okay, that's great. So guys, so ga atingango atitango kuona una sipaji pa program edu ino ye music hapu kutuwa tifadze vangu. Tuyote ayo wajapira. Chakuda huku zouti. Pama social media.
Yeah.
Say it up. Wana wose, your username, everything, IG, Facebook, everything, Twitter. Tudozi yao.
Yeah. So all my socials are under the same name. If you search Devaren, D-V-A-R-R-E-N, you can find any given social account that I have.
Okay.
The best way to, the quickest way to find my social like platforms, every single platform, you just go on Google and you type the name.
Okay.
It brings out my email, it brings out my Instagram, my Twitter, my Facebook, my YouTube, my Audio Mac, my Apple Music, my Spotify, even my Amazon.
That's
so basically,
cool.
Yeah, that's the easiest way you can find my music. You just type in Devaren on Google, D-V-A-R-R-E-N.
Okay,
yeah.
That's great. Thank you guys for watching. You can find me on my Insta page at I Am Ropa, and at my Facebook page, Ropa Mobahad. Thank you so much for watching, and meet you next time, guys.